And gentlemen, welcome back to some more Saints Row 2. We just did that last Brotherhood mission a while ago, and waiting for the call from Mero to go finish it. So let's get in one of our cars, which we have the Vogel here. Let's just get in it. Let's go for a drive and wait for that call from Mero, which I'm sure I should be calling any moment. In the meantime, this is where we need to go. This is where we're going to be needing to go. So, let's go. I'll maybe finish up that fight club right now. And probably by that area time, he'd call us. Because I'm pretty sure that's what happens in the last Brotherhood mission. He calls us and wants to start the, you know, we meet him there and we have that monster truck rally thing. So let's just head over there. Hope you guys are enjoying the series that I'm giving you here with Saints Row 2 and all my other content. You guys got to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Hit that bell for notifications and everything here. Get off the exit. I'm gonna nail this guy. Alright, we should be alright. What we're gonna do is, we are gonna do the rest of this fight club. Let's finish up this fight club and probably Meryl will call us after this. Let's do this fight club.
One.
Come on, guys, let's go. Oh, you going after him? I'll go after you. I can't see who's hitting me. Out of the way. Damn. I'm dead. This will last as long as you want it to. Ooh, bitch flapped him. Messed up. Come on, that guy's got the trash can. Somebody hit him. My turn with the trash can. Everybody's dead. Bro. Come on, yo. Come on! I'm getting killed over here. Just because I'm a Yo, man with the tire. Come on, bro. Crush the neck. There you go. Get out of here. Stick and move, boys. Come on. Whoa! Guy gave me a rock bottom. Get out of the way. Get off me, bro. Can't get out of the... Alright. That's no good. Right, we gotta do this quickly. Come on. Come on, we gotta beat this thing. All right, first person to come at me.
Two, one.
You. Thank you. Yo, man with the cinder block. Fuck off me, bro. Fuck this Fight Club shit right now. Yeah. No. Let's do one more try. I don't got time for this BS right now.
3, 2, 1.
Yes, when they all come after you. Out of here, man. Get up! Out of here. Chairs of death, bro. The chair of death. Mm.
Damn it!
Let's go. Yeah, where you at, bro? Come here. All right, now, yeah.
What's that? Can't hear you, son.
All right. Level 5 is complete. Level 6. Gonna be a hardest level.
3, 2, 1.
Well, after you, bro. Right here. Now you. Damn. Backbreaker. Why is everybody going after me, yo? Bitch, yo. Get off of me. Getting dizzy. Getting dizzy. Holy shit. I got no health. Get off me, bro. Let's do this. Come on, yo. Oh, look at all you guys cheering. You're all dead now. Now you're all dead. Now you're all dead.
3, 2. One.
Don't worry, now you're all dead. Bro. Stick and move now, come on. Shit! Get out of there! Come on, man.
People are still working. So
come on. Come on. Took them all out. Fight Club complete. That's to a subscriber. Razor Blade, that's for you. Fight Club done. Didn't show much of the sixth one, but got it done. Took forever on the last one, but I got it done. We got increased in the fight power. Merrill, call us. Merrill's got to call us now. That's all he's got to do. Is call us. So we can get this done. We can get this done if Merrill calls. If not, I'm going to end the video. We're going to go a little further down the road. Take a stroll down the walk. Merrill, call us, man. Missions, where are they at? Any strongholds of any kind anywhere? I don't know what's taking Merrill so long to call us. Oh, look. Down here we got a stronghold. Alright. I guess after this stronghold, Merrill's gonna call us. So, I'll pause it and get to there in a second for you guys. Alright, we're back.
I used to date this guy, Richie, who works as a baggage handler at Wardle. Well, the other day, I found out he was holding, so I stopped by to say hi and phone call. Anyway, it turns out that while he was at work, he snuck off to a hangar to celebrate 420 and overheard Marrow talking with some scary Eurotrash dudes. Whatever's happening is involving some serious money, so if you get to the hangar before the deal goes down, I'll bet you can wire that money to us. After that, if you're still feeling psychotic, you could take out the Brotherhood and whoever they're dealing with.
All right. Let's do this really quick. Surprise, motherfuckers! What the f was that, man? Alright, we're alright. We're alright. We're gonna die though. Get in the car. Let's go blow up some planes. Yeah, we died again. Alright, we're alright. We're alright. Let's go. All right, did it. Woo! All right. After a few miscues, we got it. Terror on the runways. Clear out, Brotherhood. Thank you. Whew. I love you standing right there. Hold on, we got another. Is this the mission? Yep. That mission will be in the next episode, guys. Like, comment, subscribe for more. And I'll see you guys next time. And also, make sure to hit that bell for all notifications on this series and everything else I have here on my channel. See you guys next time.